All right, great job on number two. What comes after two? Three. All right, next one. Again, we have an equation. Looks a little scary. It's all right. Again, we want to get rid of these denominators, and we're going to do that by multiplying by the least common denominator. The least common denominator is the smallest number that 5, 10, and 10 can all be divided into. So in that case, we will have a least common denominator of 10. So, switch to red here. We're going to multiply everything by 10. So, by 10, by 10, by 10. So, again, the whole point of this is to clear the fractions. So, on the right side of the equal sign, the 10 on top cancels the 10 on the bottom, leaving me with equals 3. Here, again, the 10 on top will cancel the 10 in the denominator. I'm left with minus 7. Now, this is a little bit tricky. The 10 doesn't cancel the 5 per se, but what we have here is 10 divided by 5, which leaves us with 2, and then we still have the x plus 1. From here, we can distribute. 2x plus 2 minus 7 equals 3. Here we can combine like terms. 2 minus 7 gives me minus 5. All right, now we're comfortable with this. We can add 5. And the final step, divide by 2. There we go. Excuse my arm. X equals 4. Nice job.